Hi, welcome to this Penn Publishing Interactive video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up email signatures in Microsoft Outlook web app, which is the browser version, and Outlook desktop client. Let's get started. So I'm already logged into what Microsoft calls the Outlook web application. So it's basically accessing your email through the browser. If some of y'all are watching this video, you're familiar with this. You can log in at portal.office.com to get to the screen. And then I just clicked Outlook. Once I get to Outlook, the first thing you need to do is go find this gear at the top right, which is the settings. Click on it. Then here at the very bottom, you'll see View All Outlook Settings. You click on that. And next thing, just make sure you're under the mail setting here, and then Compose and Reply. And here is where you set your email signature. I already have one pre-typed, so I'm just gonna paste it in here. You'll have like a WYSIWYG editor up here that you can manipulate whatever you write in here. All I'm gonna do is I'm gonna link penpublishing.com, and I'm gonna insert there. And as you can see, it made it a URL now. And again, you can use these tools however you see fit. I'm just gonna bold this and leave it like that. The other options that you have is to include this signature when you compose a new email message. And you can also include the signature when your message is forwarded or replied to. So I'm gonna turn it on for both here. Now, one thing to note is, and I'll show you here in a second how to set the an email signature on the desktop client. But one thing to note is that whatever you set up on the browser-based Outlook is not gonna transfer over to your desktop version of Outlook and vice versa. So if you create one on the Outlook web app, you will also need to create the same thing on the desktop version. So right now I'm just gonna hit save here, and it's saved, and I'm gonna close. Now I'm gonna hit new message, and as you can see, my signature is there. So that's how you set up the an email signature using the Outlook web app. Again, it's all it means is that you're accessing your email through the browser. Now I'm gonna show you how to set up a signature using the desktop client. So I already have Outlook open here. First thing you need to do is hit File, and then go to Options. Once you get to Options, hit Mail. And then you're gonna see create or modify signatures for messages. Click signatures, and here is where you could create a new signature. Yeah, all you gotta do is new, name it, and I already have one in here named EM. I'm gonna paste the same thing. And again, same thing that I did over there. I'm gonna link this. Okay, and again, I can bold this. And then the other thing that you might wanna do, or that it's a little different on the desktop version, is that you can create multiple signatures, and one can be for new messages and one could be for replies and forwards. So if I wanted to, I could just create a new one. I'm gonna hit save on this, and I'm gonna create EM reply. So then I hit okay, and I can just have something completely different on here. Maybe I just close with my name, and then I can set that one to be my reply. So anytime I reply to emails, it'll use this one. Anytime I create new messages, it'll use this one. And just hit okay when you're done. The other thing to note is you can use different fonts, etc. on here. And I'm gonna hit okay. And that's how you set email signatures on Outlook web app and the Outlook desktop client. Hope you enjoyed this video. Hope it was beneficial to you. Thank you for watching. If you want to learn more about our services and our company, please visit us at penpublishing.com. If you're on Facebook or Twitter, please follow us and like us there. And if you're watching this on YouTube, subscribe to our channel to get notified when we release more of these videos. Thanks for watching, and until next time.